Hello everyone, this is Dr. Mihir Shah once again with another video. In this video, we are going to solve all the objective type question which had appeared in the past university papers of the subject service marketing, also known as SM. Again, a very important video for all the TYBMS Sem V student. So in this video, we are going to solve objective question that had appeared in the past five papers, I guess. Different papers mein different objectives had appeared. So in some papers there were MCQs and math the column, in some true or false and math the column. So let us see what objectives were there in each paper and what were the answers. Okay, so this was in the first paper. You all can go through it once and then take a, you all can note it down. Okay, next. Okay, next. 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 Okay, next. Okay, so these were various objective questions that had appeared in the past papers. Okay, I hope everyone have noted it down. Chalo, with that, we will be ending this video here. Thank you.